It is International Baby Wearing Week, so I thought I'd bring out my handy assistant today. As a ridge of high pressure remains anchored in the east, warmer than average temperatures combating with that colder air,